Once again, everybody, Tom here at Rib Kings. Hope everybody's doing well. Tuesday night breaks. We're starting things off with 2016 Bowman's Best Baseball. Roll call coming up. Byung with the Marlins. Chris with the Nationals. White Sox, Phillies, Mariners, and the Rangers. Wayne with the Red Sox. Bill with the Dodgers. Philip with the Angels. Chris with the Padres, Brewers, Yankees, Blue Jays, Rays, Cubs, Mets, Astros, Cardinals, Braves. Philip with the Indians and Rockies. Chris with the Diamondbacks and Royals. Phil K. with the Orioles and Giants. Chris with the Tigers, Reds, Twins. Jonathan with the A's. And Randy with the Pirates. Once again, thanks everybody that is participating in this break. We appreciate it. That big heavy box fell in the back corner over there. You know what's funny is the last, every case I've opened, us, has always had one of those thick fall league patches. The last couple cases, I don't feel like we've had those. But when you're hitting some of the nasty cards we hit, I guess you probably would rather have those. Anyway. Who's hanging out with me tonight? I see that I have five watchers, but I don't see any screen names, unfortunately. I know Chris is probably watching. This is as close to a full personal case break as you can get. Hey, there he is. What's up, Chris? Oh, doing good, doing good. How about yourself? Just busy around these here parts. That's for sure. We're loaded up with prospect stuff tonight. Bowman's Best has a nice mix of prospects and veterans. Heritage Baseball coming up, and then two cases of draft. All right, here we go. Eye to eye, it's going to be at about 8 o'clock Central Time. Jose Bautista, Atomic. First auto, Drew Jackson for the Mariners, base auto. Miguel Cabrera out of 250. Lucas Giolito, refractor for the Nationals. And we'll sleeve up the autos as we go along and do a recap at the end. Gleyber's hitting some homers in spring training. Josh Hader, base auto, Brewers. Schwarber. Orlando Arcia, Brewers. Coming out strong in box number one. Thank you. I see that you got our message either through Facebook or, I'm sorry, through eBay or emails. All right, box number two of Bowman's Best. You're wondering why the back is blurry, out of focus. It's intentional because we took it off autofocus. So everything looks nice when we bring it right up here to the screen. Francis Martis, Atomic, Gary Sanchez, 250 for the Yankees, first auto. Wilson Contreras, base auto for the Cubs. Justin Dunn, base auto for the Mets. Bonus auto, Riley Pint refractor for the Rockies. Three autos in that mini box. Kevin Newman, base auto for the Pirates. Baseball America, Rafael Devers to 150 for the Red Sox. Gavin Lux, base auto for the Dodgers. Oh, do we have another bonus? What's this? Wow, that's a nice Atomic Mike Trout. The 1996 Bowman's Best throwback look. Where was the ink? We needed some ink on that one. All right, so two boxes in, we did get a bonus auto in box number two. On to box number three. Yeah, that 95 set is, I guess it would probably be 96, right? 20 years anniversary. That 96 set with the Atomics looks awesome.
I'm going to take this.
Real time?
Yep.
RTS, real time sorting. Love it. So I had a customer that had the Cubs, Chris, hit a base and an atomic Bryant. Had them graded. They both gemmed out. And then he had a filler. And I took a spot and won them back. The funny part about it is I had no idea that they were from one of my breaks. So it's pretty funny. It was the base and the atomic Bryant. Unfortunately, neither one of them had ink, but they're very, very nice graded. Where are those? Are those around here? And I saw how much the Bryant auto was selling for, and I'm just like, there's just no way. Not yet, anyway. There's a nice one, a refractor, a Mickey Moniak for the Phillies. Atomic Kershaw for the Dodgers. Kenta Maeda. Alex Kirilloff. Big names in this box. Lindor. Cal Quantrill, base auto. Where's some color auto? Elias Diaz. Is this case setting us up for something big? All we have had so far are three refractors and all base autos. Some nice names, though. Contreras, Kirilloff, Moniak. Some nice hits for the Brewers as well. I told you, I think it's this box back here. That's the one that fell. Heritage is coming up next. You guys want it? I'll break it. It is a long break, though, as you guys are aware. They made their way into the studio. I just wanted to show you guys. And the one has, one of these had pretty nice grades, a 10 and 395s. So the finest grade, or this stuff grades well. Yeah, that's actually, if you do the non-auto version, that's actually one set that wouldn't be that expensive to actually do the whole thing and get it all gemmed out. That would look really cool, all graded. Okay, box number four. See if we can find some color here. Oh, yeah, there we go. 19 out of 30. Johnny Damon auto for the Royals. Wow, Mickey Moniak, number 2. Don't see that very often. Berrios Atomic. Anderson Espinosa for the Padres. AJ Puck out of 35, orange, and a Corey Ray for the Brewers. Seems like Topps put Damon in a Royals jersey across a few products this year. I believe he had a Tech auto in a Royals uniform as well. Box number 5 of 8. Good to see people piling in over here on the YouTube channel. Yeah, no greens, no oranges yet. Like I said, I've had cases that have not had atomic autos in them, so it's definitely not guaranteed. But when you hit, like we did in the last case, spoils you. Let's just hope we get one, right? Here's our green auto. Nomar Mazara, Jameson Taillon out of 99, our green auto. Lucas Giolito out of 99. For the Nationals. So a couple of doubles. Nice Chris Bryant. Will Benson, base auto for the Indians. Atomic for the Dodgers. No randomizer required on the mirror image. They're both for the Dodgers. Trevor Story, nice rookie card auto there for the Rockies. Blue Braxton Garrett. We've got a redemption. All right, let's see what that redemption is. Refractor parallel autograph of Touki Toussaint. Oh, I was thinking that was the big auto, but it clearly was not. Tukey's a nice auto, but all right, three boxes to go. Heritage is coming right up after this. Hopefully you guys took a 5-hour energy or a cup of coffee. Heritage is a little bit of a longer break. And then after the Heritage is over, 2K's player of Bowman draft. I can probably get through 2 cases of draft faster than I can 1 case of Heritage. You think we're going to get 2 greens? I'll take a red. I had a sweet red Dansby a few weeks ago. The Dansby looked awesome on that red, with that red background. You know, the Damon was at a 30, so it was a short-printed version of that card. What are they normally, the non-atomics are normally the 99, aren't they? Or are they various numberings? All right, box number 6. First auto, Pirates again, Will Craig. Pirates having themselves a nice little break here. Devers, Yankees, Jorge Mateo, another one? No, the pack was just out of sorts, the Ichiro threw me off. There's your second green auto, Kobe Allard. For the Braves. Anthony Banda, base auto for the Diamondbacks. Well, that's right. This box came out funny. Devers, Atomic. I'm gonna need to re-rack my sleeves for the Bowman draft break. All right, 2 boxes to go. Isn't it mostly out of 99, and then some of the guys are short printed? I guess I don't know. It's lurking. It's gonna. I saved that last box. That's the box I think that fell out when we first opened the case. I like looking for boxes that are inserted backwards, upside down, or ones that fall out. I like saving those for last. Yes, it was. Funny how that works like that sometimes. All right, box number seven. We're going to have to increase productivity on the Heritage. I believe you are correct. I feel like I did see one out of 75 as well. Maybe it's prospects are out of 99, veterans are out of 75, and retired players are at a lower number, 30s, 50. Box seven, Carlos Correa cracked ice, Aaron Nola to 99. Seems like it'd be a good rationalization, right? Another Trout. AJ Puck base auto for the A's. Trey Turner to 250, Tyler O'Neill. Refractor. No, she just feels bad because some of these breaks, Anthony Alford, take a long time. Schwarber gold to 50. He said, it looks like the boss wants you to speed up the assembly line. Here's our atomic. Ozzy Albies, 22 out of 25 for the Braves. There's that 9 auto again. Everything he signs must be with that same pen. Because for some odd reason, that guy cannot get... It's almost impossible to pull a 10 auto of his. Now here comes the big boom. Last box. Big boom. So those Heritage, the colored backs, I missed every one in our first two cases. Thankfully, I catch them when I'm sorting, obviously. But they're so hard to spot. But now that I know that, now that I've seen it under a different lighting, I know more now what I'm looking for. All right, eighth and final box, big card coming, question mark. All right, red or super? Just think red or super. Not on this side. That's all right, though. We got a whole other side to look. Tim Anderson for the White Sox. I went a little quick on that one. Deho Lee out of 250. Andrew Benintendi, nice case here with some nice names. All right, let's get that big auto. Come on. There's your orange. AJ Puck out of 99. Garrett Davila for the Royals. Robert Stevenson for the Reds, orange. Orange Robert Stevenson for the Reds wraps us up. Looks like it was not the big box we were hoping for. Still a nice box with Benintendi, Tim Anderson. He's going to be a nice little ball player for the White Sox. All right, recap forthcoming. Here we go. We'll do our base autos first. Tim Anderson, Andrew Benintendi, Garrett Davila, AJ Puck, Anthony Alford, Will Craig, Jorge Mateo, Anthony Banda, Will Benson, Trevor Story. More base autos. Mickey Moniak, Anderson Espinosa, Corey Ray, Alex Kirilloff, Cal Quantrill, Elias Diaz, Wilson Contreras, Justin Dunn, Kevin Newman, Gavin Lux, Drew Jackson, Josh Hader, and Orlando Arcia. On to our refractor autos. These are not numbered in this product. Tyler O'Neill, Mickey Moniak. That's our second Mickey Moniak. Riley Pint, Lucas Giolito, and a redemption of Tuki Toussaint. On to some colored stuff and our numbered two greens, Lucas Giolito out of 99 and Colby Allard, both of those out of 99. One orange, and that's Robert Stevenson out of 50 for the Reds. Our atomic, Ozzie Albies for the Braves. Braves had themselves a nice little break. And we did have a 96 Bowman's Best throwback. Johnny Damon numbered 19 out of 30. I think that's what it is. 19 out of 30 for the Royals. That'll do it for break number one of the evening. Thanks, everybody, for watching and or participating. I'm going to get that video saved up, and we're going to re-rack it here with Heritage Baseball. Once again, thanks, everybody, for watching. Have a great rest of your evening. If you're taking off, www.ribkings.com. Thanks, guys.